This is our plant survivor map. As you can see on our map, we have number one, a house. Number two is a vegetable garden. Number three, there is a dry, sunny hillside with some goats living there. Number four is a sunny yard with a leaky faucet. Number five, we have a lawn with some young trees. And number six is a shady forest. Now, as you move on through the next slides, just like we do on our math assignments, you will look at three different plants. You will look at aloe, a maple tree sapling, and a dandelion, and you will read about them and decide which section of this map they should be planted in based on how much water they need and how much sunlight they need. You can come back to this slide at any time to remember which number stands for which section of the map and to help you better decide. You can now move on to number two, read about aloe, and then come back to this map to decide where you would like to plant it and then answer the question.